tucked in. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good. There lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy. Sister and a brother tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said, "Keep still, boy, don't be like that." Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said, "Why'd you hit me?" The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid he starts to figure, "I'll do years if I pull this trigger." So he cold dashed and ran around a cop. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back, but he missed her. Looked round good and from expectations, he decided he'd hit for the subway stations. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw? Dave, the dope fiend shooting dope. Who don't know the meaning of water nor soap, he said.
"I need bullets, hurry up, run."
The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside, but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova.